is the shit.
Yeah. Brush them off, brush them off.
Hey.
Brush them off, brush them off.
Hey.
Brush them off, brush them off.
Hey.
Sitting in the air like a mug.
Okay. Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages. Hey. This is Nappy Boy, man. This is what we do. Hey. Introducing.
Take the pain, take the pin the reds out. Let it be known when I roll around town. If your girl lost, then she about to be foul. When I rock and roll, make that boy fall out. Teddy bears on my feet all round. I'm back again, what you gon' do now? Get out of this party, girl, and come back to my house. I'm about to show you how we do it downtown. Take your shirt out.
I'm Bear Grylls, and today I have been dropped off in the most deadliest surrounding ever. Man, I've been here about 12 seconds, and that's a lot of work. I'm hungry, and I'm tired. So, what we can just do is, oh, look at this tree, a pickleberry tree. What you do is you can pick off these berries, and you, they have three seeds. The circle seed, you have to take off that. The square seed, you have to take off that. But the triangle seed, that has the most vitamins. And yeah, that's why you eat them. So,
I just chew it a bit.
Okay, let's move on. Okay, I've walked about two steps and I'm hungry again. Far out, man. Oh, sorry, guys. My tummy is like, but my tummy can't always make the decisions. Let's move on. Oh. Okay, so I've come to a whole different area. It must be kilometers away. Just look how far I've traveled. Man, am I cool or what? Okay. This place looks cool to just have a lie down. And what I can do is climb this tree, just rest in it a bit, and yeah, it'll be all right. Just, you know, climbing trees. You know me, the climber. Don't worry, guys. I've got it all under control. Oh, just got myself in a bit of a pickle here. Mommy! This tree's scaring me. Let's move on. Oh, man, I'm having a bad day. Okay, let's move on. Huh. Tree trunk nearly got me this time, but I'm gonna go around. See you. Oh, hey. Okay, guys, just step back a bit.
Don't do that!
I'm serious now, I'm really ticked off.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, guys, I've just come to a gate. There's gates all the way around the world. I don't bloody know, don't ask me. Okay. Oh, it's just a bit rusty, guys. You know, rain and stuff, dew from this big stupid tree, yeah. Don't worry, guys, I'll get it open. Oh, it was pull, not push. F. Okay, let's move on. Okay, Oh, guys, just stop for a sec. This is called a yucca yucca leaf. And what you can do with this is, if you rip the first leaf off like that, the rest becomes edible, because the first leaf of the yucca yucca tree is always venomous. Never eat it. Okay. Oh. Oh crap. This isn't a yucca yucca tree. This is a poo tasting yucca yucca tree. Whatever. Let's move on. Okay. So far, everything I've eaten, everything I've touched, everything I've looked at has hurt me, okay? So from now on, I'm gonna be really careful. Nothing, and I repeat, nothing will stand in my way. Let's move on. And I've already said that a lot of times, so if you're getting sick of me saying it, just tell me, okay? Okay. Let's move on. Okay, this expedition bit here is just going really well. Nothing bad's happening. See that? That was skill. Don't worry, guys, I'm experienced. Okay, if you could just pass me the camera. Yep, come on. There's a little clearing there. This is where I'm gonna go, and this is where I'm gonna stay for a second, because I'm gonna run through it, because I'm scared of spiders.